Hey Virgo, welcome to your horoscope for the month of January. So you guys got Two of Cups, and this card is a love card. It's unconditional love, and it's tied to you bonding spiritually, mentally, emotionally with another. And I'm getting that if you are a single Virgo, you won't be for much longer. I'm getting that you're gonna connect with someone. It could even be a friend. That you've had for a long time, you start looking at them in a romantic way. And for those coupled up Virgos out there, I'm getting that your relationship is just gonna get stronger this month. And your next card is Freedom. And this card is tied to your heart space and how it will be affected under the month of January. And you guys, I'm getting that you are emotionally free right now. Your heart is totally open to this person, and they also give you the freedom to be yourself, and that is very important in any relationship that you're in. Your final message is breakthrough. I'm getting that this is like a major breakthrough in regards to your heart, in regards to love, in regards to connecting, bonding. I'm getting that many of you may even move in with a partner. There may be just like a leveling up in your commitment and your relationship. And it's a breakthrough because I feel like there's been a lot of stalling on your end. And now you're so open and you're ready for this next step.